It's going to be close. Yes, it is. He's out first ball. Stuart Broad's on a hat-trick.
Those things and have nice things said. It's just trying to be us and commit to that through the ups and downs. And you know, it's great that if it is having a positive impact on people that are watching, and that's a nice thing to hear. But the focus still remains similar for us, and it is just trying to do the things the way that we would like to do them.